One common question people ask me is, how do I stay focused? And to do that, you need to ask yourself, what's my mission and what's my vision? Now, your mission is always very task-orientated. It's your to-do list that has very specific things, and they're bookended in terms of time, approach, specific outcome, and execution. But your vision is where all this, your mission, basically fits in. And your mission may change from day to day, but your vision won't. Consider, for instance, that today, my mission is to get through some emails, reply to some interview questions, get through some research, and write 2 articles. But my vision is how to use complex research, how to use things from neuroscience, how to take subjects that are very complicated and simplify them for my audience and give them practical tools to actually use in their daily lives. That's my vision. Everything I do in terms of my mission fits into that vision. And that's why, in order to achieve my vision, I create content in videos, I write articles, I write interview questions, I give speeches, and I write books. I do everything I can to actually make that happen. And that's how I stay focused.